Southern California. My family's been here for decades. I live in a proud black neighborhood, and I intend to keep it that way.
Son, our family's been in this neighborhood for generations. You need to recognize the significance of a community like this coming together to celebrate what makes it so special, which is me.
Oh, hi. We're your new neighbors, the Johnsons.
Dave, come on. We need the key. Our son has to pee.
Gotta go. Bathroom situation.
Sorry, yeah.
All right. Here we go. Go.
Maybe today is gonna be more fun than I thought.
I heard a tire screech.
Oh, it's the new neighbors. Yeah, it says their names are the Johnsons.
Well, all right. Another successful black family moving into that big old house. Got the neighborhood headed in a positive direction.
I'm so glad to hear you say that.
Hi there.
Hello. We're looking for the Johnsons.
Dave Johnson, nice to meet you.
Take a step back so I can see the handshake.
We live right next door.
Oh, this is you here?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Hey, that's a pretty serious smoker you got over there. God, I'd love to try that someday.
Yeah, I bet you would.
Why don't you come on over later today?
Oh, we'd love that.
I'm going to kill you.
Hi, I'm Marty Butler. My parents told me you just moved in, and I had to come and see for myself.
Hi, I'm Dave Johnson. Come
Hi,
on in.
Dave.
And this is my wife, Gemma.
Gemma.
Hi.
Oh boy. They weren't kidding when they said you guys were not from around here.
No, we just moved here from a small town in Michigan.
And why wouldn't you? Look at these built-ins.
Well, aren't they to die for?
They just might be.
I'm sorry?
It's just there aren't a lot of other people like you around here.
Is that a problem?
No. All the science says is good for people living in diverse communities.
I couldn't agree more.
Too bad. My dad hates science.
Hi, I'm Tina.
Hi, I'm Gemma. And this is our son, Grover.
Grover? Grover Johnson?
Now, let me have a look at your meat. I'm gonna go inside.
You should go inside. Yeah, you should go inside.
May I?
Yeah, go ahead, man.
I'm white.
Yes, you are.
There's a type of racist who would love black people just because they're black. Makes them feel all good on the inside, like they're doing us a favor. I have lots of black friends. I'm a good person. I find Rihanna very attractive. Tell me how you feel about Rihanna.
Well, to be honest, I find her very attractive. I really like being friends with my neighbors. And yeah, okay, maybe I have been trying a little extra hard. And if that makes me seem racist, I'm really sorry. In fact, I'm sorry if I seem racist. Yeah. Oh. I'm sorry if I seem racist.
Yeah. Come on, man.
I'm sorry if I seem racist. Yeah.
If I give you a hug, will you leave my house?
Cool, Dad. You made the jerk like you. Go.
Oh, yeah. Can you believe it? That little boy's name is Grover Johnson.